Cuphead and his cowbug men, they like to roll the dice. By chance they came on Devil's Game, and gosh, they paid the price. Paid the price.
Welcome to another episode of One Gaming Diary. La la. We're playing Cupheads today. 3, 2, 1. Cupheads. Great visual game. Yeah, go full rest. 90, yes. Alright. We're going all the way. Big or go home. Alright. One day, two boys wandered far from home, and despite the elder cattle's many warnings, ended up on the wrong side of the tracks and entered Devil's Casino. Inside, Cuphead and Mugman soon found themselves on a winning streak at the trap station. "Hot damn!" exclaimed King Dice, the casino's leading manager. "These fellas can't lose." "Nice run, boys!" laughed the newcomer. The brothers gasped. It was the casino's owner, the Devil himself. "Now how about we raise the stakes?" he suggested with a toothy grin. "Win one more roll, and all the loot in my casino is yours." The devil boom. "But if you lose, I'll have your souls there." Deal. Cuphead, blind by the easy riches, nodded and grabbed the dice for a throw. "Good gosh, Cuphead, no!" cried Mugman, for he understood the danger, but it was too late. "Snake Eyes!" laughed the devil while slamming the floor. "Boom! You lose!" the brother trembled in fear as he loomed over them. "Now about those souls!" the brother pleaded for their very lives. "There must be another way to repay you!" Mugman stammered. Cuphead added. "Perhaps there is." The devil snickered, pulling out a parchment. "I have here a list of my runaway debtors. Collect their souls for me, and I just might pardon you two mugs. Now get going!" the devil roared, kicking the boys out most rudely. "You have till midnight tomorrow to collect every one of those souls. Otherwise, I'll be the one collecting yours." Cuphead and Mugman were terribly frightened and ran away as fast as they could. "Come on, Mug," panted Cuphead. "We have to find the eldest cattle, Elder Cow. He'll know what to do."
"Well, you shouldn't be gambling, kids."
"You should learn from Cuphead and Mugman." Abilities. Now look to my writing days and use the mystical thing. Alright. Oh. Oh. Okay. Hold on to catch. Cool. Jump. Don't touch. Okay. with the coin. Got it. This is simple, delicate, beautiful. Alright, see you later, Pops. Whoa! I hope that real life was like that. They just walk to people and they give you 3 coins. I guess this is the first part. Let's see what we got. Alright, so I have infinite fire, right? Yeah, this game is real hard.
Now go!
I played it before. I play it with 2 players and it's still super hard. And if you lose, you have to start, so don't get frustrated. Just keep trying and learn from your mistakes. Die no matter where, you have to start. So you gotta be careful. Oh, and you can go sprinting too. All right, try again.
You're up.
I'll have to pass it, right? I can do a video on. Die on the first part. I will go faster. Just because there's no points in this game, so it's not necessary for you to kill everybody, but you should, because so not a lot of people get at the same time at you. That would be a problem. Much better now, just Okay, so I'm about to die again, but I'm close to the end, so please! Yes! Oh my god, that was intense. Did it? That's just the first part, guys. You don't want to imagine what's coming up next. It takes 1 minute and 30 seconds to pass the part, but you have to know this freaking thing. Because if not, you're not gonna make it. It's very fun with two people, too. Alright, so. Let me check if I have money to buy something. Hey, Pokey. Everything else was above my budget, which is 2 coins. So B, I have this chaser I just bought. I don't have any super, I have a charm. Simple version too.
Hey, bro, play. It's Shirley Bruce. You're up.
I sure got the first time I played this guy, it took me like 7 times. Hey, got it? In a minute 37. Oh yeah. There's no ease in this game. Thank you. one slip, you're out. Let's play again.
This match will get red hot. Here goes.
A little more about them now. Double thing. Yes, sir! Wow, this game is so challenging. Of course, repetition helps. You have to learn the pattern, but after the second, third time, you will get it. Woof! Another tree that owes the devil something.
Here's a real fight. Now go!
Oh! Just to have one more. Second? Well, it wasn't bad for the first time.
Hey,
I really played really bad. Oh.
words in this game. And you have one life. Much better than when I did it. I wasn't next to it. Maybe a beast. Maybe a beast. To fly, shoot special. My lucky roll.
Here's a real high
to pay off.
You're up.
Come back, come go down. Oof. Yeah. Alright. Doing much better now. Tragic. I'm gonna leave it right there because I hate this. But if you want to see more, remember to like, share, follow, leave a comment. I want more and you will give it more. This is DJR. See you in the next one.
Y los niños alegres bailando la salsa que les lleva al país caliente del sur.
Ay, caramba.